Good day everyone. This video is about our spear fishing trip in Sambongita. Warning, viewers ahead, watch out and take care. This, so this is sealant and tire sealant and also Bumba, just in case we get flat tire, so better to be ready. Hi everyone, so it's raining. It's Wednesday afternoon, so we'll be go spear fishing tonight. Still it's windy and it's the rain is very strong, but we know our limits, so we know our capabilities also. So, and we trust God, we have a lot of faith, or big faith to Him. So stay tuned and join our journey as we go spear fishing tonight. What's up, madlang people? We're already here at the spot, so we arrived at around 5:40 in the afternoon. So we'll be spear fishing and we are here at Sambongita, so let's check the spot. And this will be the area that we will park our motorcycle. So we are wearing raincoat because as we travel along the way going here, it's raining and it's 40 kilometers away from home. Magilis, Ami, magilis. Pakats, GG. Bye, Alex. Sige.
Hello, guys. I prefer...
Muni kuha ni by GG. Pag muni ako ang kuha. Balanak, lapay. Oh. Huwag mo po nikuha ni Bay Alex. Mingaw. Duha ka buksulod lang. Planong punon. Nagilis kami kay mga una po meron.